Okay, wet hands.
Yep.
Wet hands. Release the dough from the bowl. Use a dough scraper for that. Don't be afraid of it. It's a lovely sticky mess. Wet hands, it doesn't stick. And I'm folding it to arrange the gluten now that I've created the gluten. I'll do that one more time before shaping it into a loaf, and we're done.